when I found out I got nominated while I was in New York, I was in a hotel. I got woke up like at 8:30 by my mom, who was in the hotel on another floor. And she was like, yo, you know, we got nominated. And I was super happy because I wasn't expecting it. Because I thought I was going to get nominated for my album before that, Ancient Future, and it didn't get nominated. So I was like, well, if Ancient Future didn't get nominated, and it was so groundbreaking, then I'm taking it off my mind. And then when it happened, I was pleased. It felt good. It always feels good to be noticed and to get the appreciation for your craft. So it you know, and my whole team was excited about it. Everybody who has helped me in a kind of feel like validated, like, yeah, it has happened, and it's a big step. And for reggae music, you know, for me to get nominated is just an honor. I think going to the event, you know, it's my first time at any event like this, so I'm sure it'll be an eye-opener and learn a lot of things. And I'm just hoping to, I mean, make some more connects out in at the show and just network, you know, hold our vibes, appreciate it, see the sights. And yeah, so I think it's gonna be a great opportunity for me to be there, and I'm looking forward to just soaking it all up, and hopefully it's not my first or last. Yeah.
What's up, y'all? This is B.O.B.
This is G-Eazy.
I'm Mo.
This is Julia Michaels.
This is Logic. Make sure you subscribe to the Recording Academy channel. Flex.